one teenager and one little boy in middle school. Okay, we have a lot of books for young adults, and then we have books that would be appropriate for middle schoolers as well. Which would you prefer that I start with? The middle schooler. Okay. There were is not a, it's not a fiction book, but it's a collection of poems, by Shel Silverstein, A Light in the Attic. We also have in the store, at the end of the sidewalk, if you'd like to get them both. These are really, they're kind of funny poems, that I think middle schoolers would really enjoy, as well as, high schoolers or, here at the store, we have all three books in the Hunger Games series. Has she read these already? No. She's seen the movies. Well, in my opinion, when I first tried to read these, I thought I couldn't make it past like the beginning of the first book because I just thought that it was kind of boring. But after I saw the movies, I tried to read them again and I found they were a lot more interesting. Pretty much because I knew that it would get exciting after the beginning, so I read on through the boring parts to get to the exciting parts. So I think that she might enjoy this more, having already seen the movies. So we have the first one, The Hunger Games. We have Catching Fire. I don't know if you can really tell, but Catching Fire and Mockingjay, which I'm going to show you in a minute, they are both in a little bit better condition than the first one. Books come to us in less than